Hey everyone, it's Ryan from Rocky Mountain Cigar Show here, and today we're going to review the Pope of Greenwich Village 2021 Release Edition. This is a micro blend put out exclusively by Smokin.com and made by Drew Estates. It has a Mexican San Andreas wrapper with a Connecticut stock cut Habano binder, and the fillers are Brazilian Montefina and Nicaraguan. Now they run $10 a cigar, but you can only buy them in 10 packs on Smokin.com for $100. Now this was given to me by my very good friend Jeff, and also happens to be my neighbor, who picked up a box of these and insisted that I take one to review. So fantastic, I'm gonna abide. So let me go ahead and get this thing cut and toasted, and we'll be right back. Stick around. Well, right from light up, that smoke has got a really nice chew feel to it. It's pretty thick, it's pretty dense, and it coats the inside of your mouth, but like in a really, really good way. And that flavors actually kind of continue to grow. The draw is absolutely perfect. And this is a 6x40 Panatella, by the way. And sometimes these things aren't rolled the best, but this one seems to be rolled absolutely flawlessly. Super happy about that. So the flavors that I'm getting are very, very heavy. I would say like a very dark, almost kind of baker's dark chocolate flavor coming out of it, with a really nice earthy and leathery note too. And the retrohale is a medium to light black pepper at best. Nothing by any means that's going to be too strong, at least not from light up. But let's see how this thing gets warmed up, and we'll be back. Stick around. All right, everybody, we are back here at about the 12-minute mark. It is burning a little fast, but absolutely no issues with it. Look at that burn line. It's, like I said, for a Panatella, this thing is rolled perfectly. The smoke output is typical Drew Estates, tons of it. And the smoke feels actually got a little bit of a gritty chew to it. I'm actually really enjoying that. Now, the flavors I'm getting really haven't changed much from light up. It's a really, really intense baker's dark chocolate right at the forefront, with a leathery, earthy note kind of going back and forth in my mouth. However, I'm getting the introduction of a cabinet spice of some kind and a little bit of a sweet finish on the end. And I can't really put my fingers on that cabinet spice, but that sweet finish at the end, I'm gonna kind of chalk up to like a natural tobacco sweetness. It's a little faint. It's not super like strong, but it's really, really nice. Now the retrohale has actually picked up a tick to a nice black pepper that actually does have a little bit of strength to it, but it kind of dissipates really quick on the retrohale as well. So overall, I'm enjoying it. So let's go ahead and get a little further into this first third, coming up on the second third, and we'll be back. Stick around. All right, everybody, we are back here, just about to finish up this first third, get into the second third. And so far, the burn line, the draw, the smoke output, and smoke feel are all absolutely fantastic. Now, the flavor notes I'm getting are a really, really nice dark chocolate. It's not that bitter baker's dark chocolate anymore. It's a really nice dark chocolate. So that's slightly evolved as I've gotten into this. Now, that leathery note's pretty much gone away, but that earth note's picked up quite a bit. And I'm still getting a hint of a cabinet spice and a touch of a natural tobacco sweetness on the finish. Now the retrohale is where I've actually had the most fun in the last about 10 minutes or so. And I'm getting that nice dark chocolate on the retrohale, and the pepper's about a medium black pepper, but that dark chocolate coming through has been very, very nice. And as you can see, the ash is hanging on really, really nicely. So having a lot of fun with that. See how long I can take it. We'll be back. All right, everybody, we are back here at the start of the final third. Burn line, draw, smoke output, and smoke feel have all been absolutely fantastic the entire way through the cigar. Now, the flavors that I'm getting here have sort of kind of changed. That leather is completely gone. And that dark chocolate, that rich dark chocolate is taking over every flavor in my palate right now. I'm still getting a subtle earthy note. It has died down and kind of, like I said, been overtaken by that really nice, rich, dark chocolate. I'm still getting a faint cabinet spice. I haven't been able to put my finger on exactly what it is, but that natural tobacco sweetness on the finish is still there. It's faint, but it's absolutely still there. Now the retrohale is a medium black pepper, but also still getting that nice dark chocolate on the retrohale as well. So let me go ahead and get back to the cigar and I'll check back in at the nub. Stick around. All right, everybody, we are back here at the nub, and as you can see, the ash has been hanging on absolutely fantastic. No issues ever with the burn line. The draw has been fantastic. The smoke output is typical Drew Estates. It's tons of it. And the smoke feel has been a really nice, chewy smoke that's got a little bit of a grit to it. Now, the flavors I'm getting here are primarily just that dark chocolate from last check-in with a faint cabinet spice, a little bit of an earthy note, and a natural tobacco sweetness on the finish. The retrohale is where I've seen a big change. That's kicked up a tick to a strong black pepper, maybe even a light red pepper, still getting that dark chocolate on the retrohale as well. So if this sounds good to you, jump over to smokin.com. They'll have boxes of these, most likely still available by the time this video comes out. And while you're there, check out the Smokin Cigar of the Month Club. For $30 a month, you get 5 hand-picked premium cigars picked out by Abe, the owner himself, and they're guaranteed to please. It'll quickly become your favorite time of the month when you see that box come in. So again, jump over to smokin.com, pick up a box of the Pope of Greenwich Village if it sounds good to you, check out the Cigar of the Month Club, and until I see you again, smoke what you like, smoke as often as you can, and have a great rest of the week. Bye-bye.